It's time for the short lines to take over operations on the San Luis Western Railway. Today, the Central California Traction Company will do the honors. After startup, CCT 60, a GP7, will gather 3 empty reefers and 2 empty boxes from the yard. The reefers will be spotted in Zone 1 at the ice house and the boxes at the transloading dock. It will pull 2 loaded boxes and 1 iced reefer. The train will be made from these 3 cars and an additional load of lumber. The crew will then take a break and go to Beans.
Thank you.
I had originally planned to only build this yard section of my railroad. You can see how much operating you can do with a relatively small switching layout, 13 feet long and 2 feet wide, with a 5 foot long by 1 foot wide tail at 90 degrees at the end. This can fit on one wall and a corner of a room. In episode 8, the CCT local will hit the road spotting its cars and gathering others. Stay tuned.